Hello, my name is Jerry Dawson, and I'm the president of the ALS Association's Jim Catfish Hunter Chapter. In June of 2010, we began planning for the seven walks that would occur in the spring of 2011. Little did we know at the end of the walk season, we would be just $60,000 short of reaching $1 million. That would be a new record for our chapter. This led us to create the 6 weeks to seven figures challenge. For every $10,000 that we raised, members of the Catfish staff participated in fun and embarrassing acts and posted the video on YouTube for your enjoyment. Today, I am proud and pleased to announce that we have broken through the $1 million barrier for our spring walks. Now it's time for the real reward. I have the honor and privilege of announcing just how the funds will be used to immediately benefit the ALS community. First, I'd like to talk about support groups. No one wants to feel like they are alone. In addition to our experienced counselors, we offer 9 support groups throughout North Carolina. Some are dedicated to caregivers, while others are informational and open to all people. Many say that our support groups are a lifeline for them because they offer a safe place to share their struggles with others who understand. We are pleased to announce a new Veterans Telephone Support Group, which will be starting in September as a direct result of our success. The cost of ALS is high and equipment is very expensive. We are proud to offer free loaner equipment across the state in 4 different locations. As a result of our success, we are now able to offer free pickup and delivery of loan equipment. Our Care Connection program is designed to pull together all those in the community who want to help a particular family dealing with ALS. Families post their needs on a website, and volunteers choose what they want to sign up for, removing the awkwardness of the family having to ask for help. We provide the website and training from the chapter, and the program is a win-win for all. The Catfish Chapter offers quarterly financial grants to North Carolinians living with ALS. These grants can be used to pay for home modifications, transportation costs, home care, assistive technology, and new, beginning in the fourth quarter of 2011, we are proud to say that we are raising the financial grant from the current $2,000 to $2,500 annually for people living with ALS in North Carolina. Research shows that people who attend multidisciplinary ALS clinics and centers live longer than those who do not. We are fortunate in North Carolina to have 4 ALS clinics located in Winston-Salem, Durham, Charlotte, and Greenville. We now substantially fund all 4 clinics in North Carolina, which reduces the costs that people with ALS have to pay to receive the best care possible. Research is the key to new and better treatments and a cure. The ALS Association has committed over $55 million to this end. In fact, we recently announced 20 new ALS research grants. In addition, through our leadership with ALS public policy, we have worked with Congress to spend more than $600 million on ALS research. We know that every family that deals with ALS has emotional and financial burdens. With this in mind, the Catfish Chapter will be sending $100 vouchers to every person that we know of who is living with ALS in North Carolina. These funds can be used to offset any expenses that accompany a diagnosis of ALS. Details will be provided in a letter we send to every North Carolinian with ALS. If you or someone that you know has ALS, lives in North Carolina, and has not registered with our chapter, please have them contact us as soon as possible at 1-877-568-4347 or by emailing us at info@catfishchapter.org. On behalf of our chapter and the families we exist to serve, thank you so much for supporting our efforts. We simply could not provide the programs that we offer without the support of people who believe in what we do. Simply put, we are here for them because you are here for us.
Thank you for being a part of our team.